A pandas series is a one-dimensional array with an index that can hold any data type. A series can be created from a list, dictionary, NumPy array, or a constant. We will create a new script with the pandas library imported as pd. Next, we will declare a new variable s and set this equal to pd.series. Note how the series function has a capital S. Within the series function, we will add a set of square brackets with the values dog, human, and lizard separated by commas. When the result is printed to the console, we see that a series has been created with the values dog, human, and lizard with corresponding indices of 0, 1, and 2. By default, the index assigned to the values in the series ranges from 0 to 1 less than the length of the list of values, in this case 2. If we want to change the index for the series, we can add the index keyword within the series function and assign it a blank list. Here we can create custom index values by passing the strings mammal, mammal, and reptile separated by commas. When the result is printed to the console, we can see the index for each value within the series has changed. Note how the pandas series allows the same index value mammal to be repeated within the series. To access a specific value from the series, we can reference the index reptile within square brackets and see the result is the value lizard printed to the console. If we reference the value mammal in square brackets, the result includes both values where the index is mammal. We can also create a series from a dictionary of values. To do this, we will declare a new variable called values above the series s and set this equal to an empty dictionary. Within the curly braces, we can assign key and value pairs separated by a comma. We can recreate the data from below using the values of dog, human, and lizard with the keys of mammal 1, mammal 2, and reptile. Now we will replace the arguments within the series function with the dictionary values and print the result to the console. The resulting series takes the keys and values from the dictionary and creates a panda series. To create a series from a NumPy array, we will import the NumPy library as np. Next, we will declare a new array called a using the np.arrange function with the integer 9 passed as the first argument. Now we can create a new pandas series by adding the NumPy array a as the first argument within the series function. The result is a pandas series containing the values 0 through 8 with the default index 0 through 8 assigned by the series function. A series can also be created from a constant value such as the integer 1. This can be done by assigning the integer 1 as the first argument within the series function, followed by the keyword index, which will determine the number of elements within the series. For example, if we wanted a series with 9 elements, each containing the value 1, we can assign a list to the index keyword with the values from 0 to 8 using the np.arrange function with the integer 9 as the first argument. This creates a list with the values 0 through 8 that is used as the index for the resulting series. For more Python tutorials, like, share, and subscribe to the PyPros channel.